tell you, regrettably, the heavens have opened once again. It looks like we are just about ready for the Group 1 QE2 Cup in what are very wet conditions here at Kranji. Gates are back, there are wave racing in the QE2 Cup, and Top Knight was a little bit slow. Top Knight is still last, and Aaron Mayer leads the way here from Goldstrike in second. Here comes Mr. Clint down the outside from Loyalty Man. It's Top Knight the outside for a big win, and Top Knight back to form, too good. We'll be right back.